Hollywood Hogan will do what it takes to grab the win, whether that means hope.
Sweet music!
Are you kidding me?
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, that was unreal.
Shawn Michaels gets the win.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid.
For Shawn Michaels. Dolph Ziggler is a born wrestler with a very accomplished career both as an amateur and here in WWE.
Oh, caught him!
Uh-oh, wait a minute!
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Dropped like a...
He wants it one more time!
All he has to do is capitalize.
The target's been acquired once more.
He's done it.
Here is your winner, Kyle.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the...
Uh-oh!
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Things look dire for Dust. Another big move!
Batista bomb!
And that can be all. Let's see. Unleashing it us.
Trying to go for it again.
He's done it. He's done it. I can't believe it. He's done it.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Put it in the books.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
The championship title up for grabs here. By the end of this match, it'll finally have a home.
The opening is there for the taking.
I think Daniel Bryan just secured this match.
Move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
Oh, wow.
Spinning arm breaker.
Cover here. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Oh, and another strong kick!
Back now inside the ring.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He planned for this and could still rally.
We've got one of the best ever mat technicians in the ring right here. Guys, how can you beat Daniel Bryan?
Well, as you alluded to, Michael, you don't want to get caught up grappling with Daniel Bryan. He's got counters for almost any move and tons of submissions that he can apply from any angle. No matter how good you think you are on the mat, Daniel Bryan is probably better. Ooh, bullseye! Time to go swinging!
The King of Swing!
He might go all night!
Looking to sneak one in.
One, two!
And how they survived that is anyone's guess. Wow.
Clearly not enough damage done.
I want to go back to our Daniel Bryan strategy discussion from earlier. Byron argued that trying to out-wrestle Daniel Bryan wouldn't work. Corey, what would you do?
The point remains that if you have a strength or speed advantage against Daniel Bryan, rely on that, because otherwise he'll keep you grounded permanently.
The championship hanging in the balance. He's not looking good here, guys. A striking blow. Slingshot right across the back of the neck. Ouch. His shoulders are down. Gas left in his tank.
That's why Bryan's considered a wrestling genius out there.
Drop kick!
Great.
Can he score the pin? Gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Drop kick!
Hits the mark.
Stump puller leg snap!
That's gonna hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Just sending a message there. Oh, my God, a DDT!
Spiked him.
Thus far, it's been a phenomenal championship match. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? There is so much on the line.
Daniel Bryan gets the W. Daniel Bryan wins it.
Here is your winner, Daniel Bryan.
The victory tied for Bryan has to... Big fight feel.
Kevin, cue that up again.
Oh, man. Ouch.
No man does that better.
Will the second time do the...
Sheamus, uh-oh. Sheamus has him off. Look at the power of the Celtic Warrior.
Sheamus did it. Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
You have to imagine Drew McIntyre isn't pleased with this performance here tonight.
The champion came out here. Around the waist.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Boom, right to the face.
Round the waist. Good night, nurse.
Dishing it out once more.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Here comes another one.
Power! Spine buster!
He is in complete control.
That is it.
Lars Sullivan wins. Lars Sullivan wins.
Strategy fell into place with that victory.
Big title match here.
Ooh, riddle with the kick. But he's not done there.
Looking for the submission. Here it is.
It's the Bro Mission, Corey.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Oh, Lesnar!
Great agility there.
Incoming!
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Kick to the gut. Hit the ropes.
Oh, running knee strike.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
It's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
The beast won't stay down.
Bad to worse.
With a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
And set him up. That will get your attention.
Brock Lesnar is a beast in every way you can imagine.
Some of his win now.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
Oh, right to the gut. KO punch.
A striking blow.
That'll turn your lights out.
Ooh-wee.
He may be in a bad way here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Bang right in the face.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt.
What's he gonna do with it?
Ooh-wee.
Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Bang right in the face. That's one way to retaliate.
Whatever works.
Connects. Wicked body shot.
Oh, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means.
An all expenses paid trip.
Brock Lesnar has done it.
your winner, Brock Lesnar!
Huge victory tonight for Brock Lesnar.
That was a dominating showing.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Floor. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Back in from the floor.
In trouble now.
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
And I know what's next.
Hoping to end it early.
One, two, three.
And he got him.
Here is your winner, Rondo Frankie.
An amazing contest comes to a This right here is a championship that gained a lot.
Uh-oh.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost driving through the ring.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Well measured.
Oh, man. Oh,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
What a forearm.
She's enduring some.
She wants it one more time.
Ooh, sidewalk slam.
Can she shut the door on this one?
A second time has to end this.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Harsh impact.
She is just dominant right now,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Toss to the outside. She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous. Shoulders on the mat. Plenty of fight left.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
Now inside the ring. Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
She's trying one more time.
She's made a point and can now admire her handiwork.
Here is your winner, Maria Christina Russell.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.